putting his shoes on.
It's the moment of truth, serving for the match.
Well, to his credit, Nadal's not taking a medical or anything. Seen plenty of players do so in situations that don't need it.
Conversation with the umpire, though.
All right, here we go.
Drama is unfolding in front of our eyes.
Nadal still fiddling with his laces there. Federer's backed off, he's come up to the baseline, he's looked away. And if Federer is a little bit cross with that, you wouldn't know it.
Mr. Nadal has challenged the ball on the left near sideline. The ball's got in.
Everyone's pretty tight right now.
Mr. Nadal has one challenge remaining.
At this stage of the match, to maintain the timing on those virtual half volleys, incredible.
Long.
Mr. Federer is challenging the ball on the left baseline. The ball's got out.
Yep.
30 all. Mr. Federer has no more challenges remaining.
Oh. No challenges remaining.
Thank you. Let's for service.
Baseline.
Thank you.
Nadal made him play a tough ball.
Players are ready, thank you.
Unbelievable. the rallies have extended, even in the most precious and difficult moments, it's Federer that's come out on top. 11 shots. Nadal cannot believe it.
Executed. The second, sublime.
And Roger advantage. Stays calm.
Federer.
No emotions. Walks away now.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
That's called tunnel vision.
Thank you.
Just a force of nature, isn't he, Nadal? Look at this. Whack. That was on number 24.
Juice.
Oh, don't worry about that clock. Give him a bit of time to rest. 3 hours of...
Please.
Wonderful sport. Another match point gone. Well, if Nadal is wrong on this, he'll be out of challenges, but he'll soon be out of time as well, so he won't need them.
Advantage, Federer. Mr. Nadal has
second
no
championship
more
point on his own serve. Federer had a couple on Nadal's serve.
Thank you.
Talk about bringing out the best in each other.
Just when we thought it doesn't get any better, they're lifting each other's Jeez. Spirits.
Quiet, please.
Federer has gone up the tee with the last couple of first serves.
Hit return. Once again, Federer's footwork magnificent. Can Nadal find the answer again? No, no, no.
A little early.
Roger Federer, 37 years of age, he's into his 12th Wimbledon final. says David Becker, and quite right, it is unbelievable to watch them together. The patterns of play are so beautiful to the eye. And these two magnificent champions. And even now, Rafa has time to sign autographs. This is not uncommon, it's not for the cameras, this is just who he is. And that's another reason why the sport has been so lucky to have them both. Now, Rafa Nadal has just won his 12th French Open. So it's difficult to feel terribly sorry for either of these celebrated and endorsed athletes, but